Hi, I'm Annie Lim. I'm an interventional radiologist here at Nemours Children's Hospital. So obviously our main focus is to be minimally invasive. So a lot of our technologies allow us to see as much as possible and do as much as possible from a tiny incision. So obviously that means less recovery time, less sedation, less time in the hospital. I like the atmosphere of the Children's Hospital. I feel like there's a lot of collegiality, a lot of cooperation. I've had people ask me if it makes me sad to work in a Children's Hospital. I say no, absolutely not. I feel that we're in a position to best help these kids that come in. I would say that I find it very rewarding to work in a Children's Hospital. While I was in residency, I went back and forth between a lot of the other specialties, but ultimately, I missed my patient contact. I still wanted to see patients. I still wanted to treat patients, but I also wanted to make diagnoses, and IR kind of lets me do all of those things. You know, everyone has their role, and we all work together to provide the best care for the patient. I feel that this institution does the best job adhering to their mission statement of providing the patient with the best care possible. You know, I do what I can to give them all the information they need, to make sure they have any questions that they have answered. It's not for us, it's we're trying to do what's best for them. I guess it's most important to know that even if I don't have the answers, I will help you find those answers. I will do everything I can to find the best treatment for your child.